South Macon, near downtown property. It's grown up. I can't see it from this side because all the bushes were grown up. But let's go from the other side. Get this flashlight going. The neighborhood, quiet street. As well, so this will be one of the ones that's on the list that I will take a look at. This is from this side. Alrighty. Sometimes I've noticed that landscaping can kind of be deceptive because on the inside, it's not a bad put back, pretty quick. Landscaping is the issue as far as like getting in there. Alright, here we go. I wish individuals really understood what we actually go through and what we do. Versus trying to get something for nothing. Quick weedy landscaping, and you'll definitely see what you're working with. Entrance. Everything's solid foundation throughout until we get to the kitchen portion. Everything has already been ran for central heat and air. So just replacing the ductwork. There's landscape in the backyard as well. All right, ladies and gentlemen, pictures, videos. If you're looking to buy houses or need pictures and videos in the Middle Georgia area, please contact us at 478-239-5044. We are